So I freaked out at Brie and Brian the other day.
What, this time?
What do you mean, this time?
You just jumped down my throat for asking you what this time. You have a short fuse, you know it. So, what did you do?
I just told him I hated him.
Okay, so why would you do that?
Because I was angry. And also, Brian seemed like he's only thinking maybe about himself and Brie, or I don't know.
So he's only thinking about himself and his partner. How was that bad?
Well, he's taking her away from me.
You realize how selfish something like that is? Brian is not a bad guy.
I know he's not.
He has good intentions with your sister. That kid works more than anyone.
It's true.
And are you lashing out at Brian because your sister's not going to be next to you anymore? And you just need someone to blame? Because oftentimes that happens.
Maybe I felt like Brian was taking my sister away. Maybe I was like thinking about like, I will miss the fun times in San Diego. And I don't know, I guess it kind of made me upset. So I turned it into anger and took it out on them.
That is what's called a scapegoat. But either way, I love you for you.
And I love you for you.
You sound corny when you say that.
You said it first. Are we there yet?
Almost.